What's up, guys? Today I'm going to check out MF Grimm, Scars and Memories, requested by Old School Freak on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard anything from him before. I know he's from Manhattan, but I've never heard like any of his music before. I kind of know who he is to a degree, but yeah, I've never heard any of his music until now, and very excited to check it out. So with that being said, man, let's get into Scars and Memories from MF Grimm. I just realized what this was. It's supposed to like represent a wing, like this right here, and it has like all this, sheesh, carnage going on. You see like some type of, Blade Runner knife or something. Got a gun and a lot of crazy stuff going on there, but.
Scars and memories, memories and scars. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga.
Nice little Tupac sample right there.
Memories and scars, scars and memories. Talk to me, kid, cause I need some guidance, please. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. Scars and memories, memories and scars. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. I'm writing this letter from Lenox Hill Hospital. I'm so sorry that I missed your funeral. But silhouettes of you are trapped inside my head as I lay in ICU, hanging on, wishing I was dead. Trying to convince someone to pull the plug and let it end. I lost my best friend, plus I'll never walk again. Now that you're gone, it really don't matter. Becoming a star, becoming a superstar. God threw rocks at my glass heart and it shattered. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Crying like a baby, staring at your picture. I'm mad at the world, kid, I'm wishing I was with you. The world is on my shoulders, now the weight is kinda hefty. I love my little shorty, but my little shorty left me. In a few minutes time, with the help of a nine, I went from king of the rhyme to the victim of crime. I gotta stop and wipe my tears, G. Ayo, J, respond, let me know you hear me. Scars and memories, memories and scars. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. Memories and scars, scars and memories. Talk to me, kid, cause I need some guidance, please.
Yeah, this is hard, man. I'm really liking also that jazz element to the beat. This is nice.
Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga.
You will walk again, J Black won't let you down. As for rap representatives, that's the fucking crown. Fuck most of these rappers, know they're not your friends. So don't wait for no battle, bring the noise straight to them. I don't give a damn if the nigga is your idol. Implant in his head that he better think survival. I don't give a fuck about his crew or the fame. Each one of them niggas step to him and blow him off the frame.
But Jay, I want the days when we were just chillin', riding around in cars, dressing nice and counting millions.
Both days are over for us, so understand me, my man.
This is pretty neat. Sorry for pausing so much, but this is definitely pretty neat. So right now in the deep voice, this is supposed to be Jay that he's talking to. And also, it definitely seems like he took a lot of inspiration from Pac, because like Tupac used to do a lot of this earlier on in his career. So I think that's pretty cool, man.
But it's time to step forward and represent the fam. Like I'm Jesus Christ, I'm paying for our sins. Take these niggas to war for me, let the games begin. I want you off the street, cause the street is not the moon. Don't let me die for nothing, test your skills, show and prove. Niggas think they're ill, but show them you were iller. In the past year, we killed, but wasn't raised to be no killers. Money and murders had to hand and cover territory. Manhattan war stories were the price to pay for glory. Cash rules everything around us.
But everyone around us is not down with us. They plot schemes around us. There's jealousy, envy. Niggas wanna hurt me. I can't move my legs, Jay, so that shit just hurts me. Right now, be better off dying, G. I don't think that I can function in society. Cause I paid the cost, you paid the cost, the family paid the cost, and now I'm feeling lost. Because you
went away, and now my skies are gray. I don't know what to feel, I don't know what to say, I don't know what to do. I need you to impinge. My life is like a door hanging off the hinge. I try to improvise and go with the flow, but to my surprise, the flow is so slow. I'm really confused. Advice you have to give. I'm not afraid to die, but right now I'm afraid to live. Scars and memories, memories and scars. I look up in the sky and I wonder where you are. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. Memories and scars, scars and memories. Talk to me, kid, cause I need some guidance, please. Can't nobody diss my nigga. Damn, I miss my nigga. I don't know my title, so I'm a little sad, man. What's the difference between a genius and a madman?
A genius is exceptional. He breaks down the whole. Madmen are not rational, but they do have a goal. To be a genius or a madman is in your mind.
But is it possible for the two to intertwine?
Yes, when a genius uses policies to focus toward crime, greed, or make nuclear bombs all the time.
This materialistic world, is there any type of hope? Will Catholics ever have a black pope? I write rhymes like Riddler, list them like Schindler. A lot of religious figures on this planet are just swindlers.
What do you see?
Sight beyond sight, zones of twilight, the afterlife, a new world is what I like.
You don't like commandments, but just do them.
Alright, but when you talk to God again, could you give these questions to him?
It can't be too long, cause he's a busy man. So tell me about six and I'll relate them if I can.
God, why is my mighty nation lost?
Two.
Why'd you let Jesus Christ be put on the cross?
Three.
Why is my people poor and also sore? In Harlem, all I see is funeral homes and liquor stores. Why'd you let the Indians get used in the muse? Why'd you let Hitler crucify all the Jews? Some races will never see the best out of life. It's like you made a big ass test out of life. I got love for you, God, but could you explain to me why you took my legs and Jay and dished out so much pain to me?
Don't stress that, kid. You know how it's life, baby. Not death can separate the love.
Vibe of that too, man. That jazz vibe that it had, man. I like that. But yeah, that was MF Grimm, Scars and Memory, which was also the title track from his album. Really enjoyed that one, man. Really enjoyed that one. The overall feel of it, the storytelling, and the back and forth between him and his dead, I think, friend? I don't know if it was his brother or friend, but I think it was friend. His dead friend, Jay. And a lot of, like, Tupac inspiration you could clearly see throughout this song. But, yeah, I really enjoyed it, man. I really enjoyed it. I wonder what year this was released specifically as well. But, yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man. MF Grimm, Scars and Memories, definitely going to be jamming to this one. Just, I don't know, just the feel of that, man, and the storytelling as well. That was solid, man. That was definitely solid. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.